How to set the desktop site using your Android phone. Okay, just click Chrome. And then you will be redirected to whatever channel that you set as a default, or you will be redirected to your channel. So what you do is you will see the three dots on the top right, next, just next to the time. So you click that and then scroll down, you will see the desktop site. And then check that box. And then there you go, you are now able to view your phone just like a desktop. But how can you make sure that I am saying that it's a desktop site? All right, so I'm going to show you. I'm just going to zoom in. All right, so you see this is zoom in. You will click your profile photo and then you will see YouTube Studio. So YouTube Studio, you can only see this when you are on a desktop or you're using your laptop, but you cannot see this on your phone. Otherwise, it will only see, it will say there like Creator Studio on the mobile phone. But if you are on the desktop mode or a desktop side, you can see this YouTube Studio. So just click that YouTube Studio. And there you go. You are now on a desktop site. You can see your dashboard. You can see how many subscribers. You can see this one is doesn't have subscribers. Also, you will see the analytics for your recent uploads. And everything is here on the desktop. You will see videos. Okay, this is a videos. Also, analytics. Okay, you can expand that by clicking. You can see the playlist, analytics, comments, subtitles, monetization, and audio library. You can also see the settings here where you can set whatever you want in your settings in your YouTube Studio. Hopefully you find it useful, and if you think this tutorial video is very fast, you can replay it and then try to post and then write it down. All right, so see you next time. Goodbye. God bless.